25-year-old Tony Zarelli was in prison when Hoffa disappeared and says he told the FBI Hoffa's body is in a field buried outside the city of Detroit. Former Teamster Union leader Jimmy Hoffa disappeared in 1975, has not been seen since. The last search for his body was in September of 2012 under a driveway in Roseville.